Hey everyone, welcome back in my RC garage. Thank you for stopping by and watching. I have another charger here from GT Power, and I want to show you some of the features and how it works. It's the TD601 Pro. It have 100 watt power, have a 4-inch touch screen and can be operated with AC or DC power. Here are some specifications. It can charge up to 6 cell LiPos, nickel cadmium and metal hybrids with up to 14 cells, and PB batteries. An instruction manual in English is also included. Power cord and some charging cables are included, mostly with T connectors. A pen is also included for better operation of the touch monitor. Now I connect my 3S LiPo battery to charge it. The balancing cable can also be connected directly to the charger. Now, here are some actual parameters shown. Here the actual voltage of the battery. As next, here I can choose the battery type. Here I choose balance for charging and balancing the battery. Here I choose 3 cells. Here I can set the charging current. I set it to 4 amps to charge my 4000 mAh battery with 1C. On the settings screen I can adjust some basic settings. Here are some safety parameters adjustable. These are the settings for nickel batteries. And the basic system settings. Now I start the charging process. Here is the actual charging status of the battery. And this shows the temperature and actual current and power. And here you can see how the graph starts to grow. After a while of charging, you can see all the graphs on the screen. Fortunately, all these diagrams can be turned off separately, so you can select only the relevant parameters that you want to see. For me, this is the actual battery voltage and the charge at milliamps. Here you can see the voltage of each cell. Another good feature is the ability to save the settings of your favorite batteries. Here you can see 8 different settings can be saved, and so all adjustments are made very quickly. So I can say this is also a good charger from GT Power. The touch screen is a bit small, but it is easy to use it with the included pen. I don't recommend it for an absolute beginner because of the many settings and adjustments. However, if you already have some experience with charging batteries, this charger has all the features you need. So I say thanks for watching. Please give me a thumbs up if you liked this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. See you next time.